Welcome to an overview of CADfix, the advanced CAD translation, repair, and simplification solution from ITI. CADfix removes barriers that prevent the effective reuse of solid models across diverse engineering applications by providing an extensive set of geometry processing tools for CAD model translation and repair. With its robust approach, CADfix maximizes the potential for reusing your CAD data in your downstream systems, helping you optimize the value of your design investments. To further enhance model usability, CADfix also provides advanced model simplification tools to ensure suitability for a wide range of CAD, CAE, CAM, additive manufacturing, and process plant modeling systems. CADfix provides connectivity to a wide range of native CAD systems, including CATIA, Creo, NX, and others. CADfix supports imports and exports to industry standards and modeling kernels, such as IGES, STEP, JT, and Parasolid, plus several specialist analysis formats for advanced simulation systems. CADfix offers different modes of operation. The primary mode is the automatic wizard. The user simply specifies their model translation requirements in the wizard. CADfix processes the model and automatically repairs between 80 and 100% of geometry problems. For situations where user guidance is needed, CADfix invokes an intelligent diagnostic mode that helps the user visualize and resolve any remaining problems. Problems are highlighted according to their severity, and the user is guided through the repair process. Then the diagnostics list dynamically updates to reflect the improved model status. Models frequently need to be simplified for downstream analysis applications. Often, the design model has too much detail and is too complicated for the analysis process. CADfix provides a suite of tools designed to help adjust the model to the required level of detail. This may include simplification to reduce the model's complexity, or defeaturing to remove complete features from the model. CAD models may need defeaturing for CAE applications to give a more meshable model with improved mesh quality and analysis results. Or complex CAD assemblies of large equipment installations may need significant simplification for use in process plant design systems. The large suite of CADfix defeaturing tools enable users to collapse, join, or simply remove any unnecessary detail as part of the translation process. The wide range of powerful defeaturing capabilities available within CADfix ensures that it can be applied across different use cases, including the preparation for models for flow, structural, and electromagnetic analysis to ensure more meshable models and reduce analysis lead times, removing design details for IP protection during collaboration as models are used outside of your organization, reducing model complexity to produce lightweight versions for use in visualization and clash detection applications, model simplification to reduce the level of detail in large equipment installations and make them manageable in process plant modeling systems, model preparation for specialist additive manufacturing processes. On the ITI website, find more CADfix videos that focus in detail on some of these specific applications of CADfix. CADfix enables the effective reuse of your CAD model data. A model can be repaired once and used across several diverse engineering processes and applications. CADfix ensures that your models are in a usable condition and eliminates expensive downstream manual rework. Engineers' time is freed up from translation and repair tasks, enabling them to focus on product development and innovation. Finally, process automation enabled by CADfix ensures a greater integration between your PLM processes and applications. Contact us today to find out more about how CADfix can help streamline your processes.